This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
And let's not forget, we're coming to you live from the hometown of one of the greatest of all time, Shawn Michaels.
Tell me your thoughts on Walker. For those who are unfamiliar with him, what can they anticipate out of him here?
This can go either way, Cole. Right now, it appears to be more of a feeling out process.
Here we go, Michael. One superstar determined to make a mark, and his opponent looking to take him down.
Three. Four. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. The headbutt finish on that move would send the hardiest soul reeling. And he's heading back in. Braddock now in a little bit of trouble,
but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
To the outside now,
perhaps looking to gather his thoughts.
He hits the clothesline.
Controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Picture perfect takedown. He misses there.
You just can't miss by that much, Cole.
There may be no stopping him.
One, 2, 3.
He wants no part of the outside.
Four.
He misses the mark.
He might need glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised.
On, he's one step ahead on that one.
Oh, and it's a reversal. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Going for broke.
An emphatic finisher. Can he end it here?
His shoulders are down.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Braddock being put to the test.
Looks to me like he just hit a wall.
At this point, he's risking serious injury by continuing. I mean, he's getting absolutely torn apart in there.
Guys, this might be a case of his continued aggression getting the best of him. Sometimes it's best to just pull back and think things through.
People still buzzing about this superstar's last match, and with good reason. What an amazing contest.
He's showing absolutely no pity now, guys.
We've seen some very surprising Royal Rumble entrants in the past. You can't help but wonder if we'll get any tonight.
He gets him with the overhand punch.
Ain't no stopping him now. It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
He's too quick for him there. Like a battering ram. Oh no, a counter. And he gets out of there in a hurry.
Looks like he needs to regroup, get his thoughts together. He is a one-man gang in there.
Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all, not after the beating he's taken. Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Pays for that one. And he hits a hellacious neck breaker. Headed to the outside now.
Smart move. Take some time to think things over. Just a matter of time now before this superstar goes for the finisher. And when that happens, you can bet this one's over.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
He misses on that one.
Were his eyes even open?
Oh, he's able to reverse it. He clearly did his homework heading into tonight.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. He's playing with him now. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. We may have discovered his favorite move. Looking for a little breather here, maybe.
Slowing things down. I like it. Good game plan. I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight. That slam put him in a bad way, guys. Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
Look at this. There's absolutely no wasted motion in this attack. Takes him down
in a major way, too.
Huge slam right there.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
Shoulders down. This could be it. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big-time damage, Michael.
Saw that one coming. Oh, I think this man means business. He gets him with a reversal. And another one. To the outside he goes.
Trying to create some separation here, Cole.
Bang, right to the face. Twice as nice. This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
He may be in physical condition I've ever seen him in. Caught a super kick!
This one is over.
The unfortunate reality is he might not get up,
which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taken here tonight.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher. Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming very soon.
No, he reverses it. No, reverses it. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. Got the reversal. With such authority.
Can he finish him off here?
And this has got to be it.
Two, three.
And you can put this singles match in the books.